Liberty Global is the largest broadband and TV provider in the world, providing the best entertainment packages to our customers.
We're a network of exciting, enthusiastic people really trying to make good things happen for our customers.
What's unique about this organization is that nothing is predefined for you. There's no rule book, there's no manual. This is a place where you can roll up your sleeves, you can create your own solutions.
Liberty as a company still has a sort of entrepreneurial sort of spirit behind it. You know, you can go as far and as high and as wide as you want in this company, but you do have to be prepared to put yourself out there and make the most of it yourself. You're not going to be sort of handheld through it, but the opportunities will be put in front of you for you to make the most of.
Liberty Global employee is entrepreneurial, takes risks, is willing to, when they hear the word no, not accept that and figure out a way to make it yes.
I was in a graduate development program, and it's the main goal that you move between different disciplines to find what your ideal career path will be. So you will get to see different aspects which are very important to this company. 6 months at a time, and each 6 months you will dive deep into a role in that specific team or department, and by doing that you get a sort of very valuable overview of the business.
After I left the grad program, I joined our M&A team in London, where I was for 4 years, but then after that I joined our media division, Cello Media, also in a corporate development or M&A role, but in a completely different sector. It gives you a lot of different insights into what the various finance departments are doing.
If you're considering applying for Liberty Global, I think first of all you need to consider for yourself, would you like to work in a global or international environment? Are you okay with taking initiative, appreciating flexibility, with its pros and cons, and really seeing more, let's say, a chance of flexibility and entrepreneurial structures rather than needing structure that somebody else imposes on you?
If you perform well, people will support you in achieving your next step and your next goal. And that might well be in a different field or a different country. There's so many opportunities, and performing well is just the door to opening all of those.